Red Hill Aerodrome was the coldest overnight, minus 1.4. So far anyway. Really exciting last night. Shipley Hills was the coldest place, second to coldest place in the UK at one point. Got down to 1.5. That was about 8 o'clock. And then around about 11, temperatures started rising. It's the breeze.